I'm Veronica Morningstone for the Dan Wetzel podcast. We're here to discuss the West region of the NCAA tournament. I'm joined by fake Dan Beebe, the fake Twitter account of former Big 12 commissioner Dan Beebe. I repeat, this is a fake. Also here is super fan Michael Rudolph, who is all to real. Mr. Fake Dan Beebe, who you got in the West?
Missouri is my pick to get back to the Final Four for the first time since, oh God, they've never been to the Final Four? That's ridiculous. Even Texas, under Rick freaking Barnes, has been to the Final Four. Okay, never mind, I pick Missouri to lose almost immediately. Speaking of Missouri, I don't know if it's just me, but Memphis coach Josh Pastner is starting to look a little bit more like Quinn Snyder by the day. In no world is that a good sign for the Tigers.
Josh Pastner? Who is Josh Pastner? Memphis is coached by Casey Affleck, right? I loved that dude in Ocean's 11.
Michael, what about top seed Michigan State?
Coach Izzo is on a mission to get another ring, since he and Sean Astin had to take his last one to Mordor to have it destroyed. Also, look for Draymond Green to showcase the passing skills he learned as a freshman from then-roommate Magic Johnson.
Long Beach State is my adopted team for this year's tournament. I've taken to calling them Long BB State, or as they prefer, the BB. Hey Veronica, Long BB. Do you get it?
I get it. You don't. And you won't, Mr. Fake Dan BB. Anything else concerning basketball?
Murray State is from my old stomping grounds at the Ohio Valley Conference, so they're a sentimental favorite. However, I'm a bit concerned that they call themselves the Racers. I believe that race-based athletic nicknames should be a thing of the past.
You are a progressive thinker. Now, Michael, you're from Kentucky. How about Louisville?
My predictions for this one, ironically, I look for Davidson to be finished early, Russ Smith to have approximately 62 shot attempts, and Kevin Wirt to transfer to Central Florida at halftime.
I think it's perfect that Rick Pitino is a basketball coach, because his testimony from the Karen Cypher case tells me that his manhood operates on its own shot clock. Not all men have that problem, Veronica. Certainly no member of the Dan clan. No member, indeed.
Good to know, Mr. Beebe. I'm Veronica Morningstone, signing off until next time.